Friends, in last video we have left the biography of Albert Einstein that was part 2 in movie to mind haven't completed. So in this video we will complete that chapter properly and we will discuss about the conclusion of this chapter. So we will start. Yes, friends. He put out his paper on the special theory of relativity, which follows by the very popular equation that was E equal to mc square. In addition, he also published his paper on general theory of relativity in 1915. This gave new definition to the concept of gravity. Also, his theory makes him a famous figure. During the solar eclipse of 1919, his theory came out as equate and change fields. When Nazis came to power in Germany, he immigrated to the USA. He did so because he did not want his research and findings to be used for destruction. Further, when Germany discovered the principle of nuclear fusion in 1938, he was the first person to write to the American president about the danger of atomic bombs. Moreover, in 1945, when America threw down the atomic bomb on Hiroshima and Nagasaki, he was deeply hurt. Also, he writes a letter to the United Nations for the formation of a world government so that it can prevent of such destruction. In last days, he spent most of it politics, world peace and democracy. The great scientist died at the age of 76 in the year 1955. My dear friends, it was the biography of Albert Einstein. So now we will come on the conclusion of this chapter, Part 2 in Beautiful Mind. My dear friends, Part 2 in Beautiful Mind is a summary of famous scientist Albert Einstein. The story portrays the other side of his life that he concerns and promotes human welfare, and that is the reason why the title of the story Part 2 in Beautiful Mind. My dear friends, we have also studied before this in last video of this chapter Part 2 in Beautiful Mind about title, and whenever you are completing your fair copy, you must follow the format and even in a special video how to complete the fair copy of literature. Okay, students, thank you very much.